I consider it a dignified death. Not really. It was actually quite pathetic.